Well, tonight we are hearing about a Plainview woman's unconventional breast cancer diagnosis. She believes a breast reduction likely saved her life.
KCBD News Channel 11's Natalie Falconberry introduces us to Connie Schaefer and her breast cancer story.
Connie Schaefer's experience with breast cancer starts like most with a family member who was diagnosed. She tells us her hyper-awareness for annual mammograms and genetic testing started when her sister got that dreaded news.
What had happened with my sister is she had moved, and so she had skipped a year on her mammogram, and that's in the initial diagnosis is when that one came up.
Connie's sister's cancer later moved to her liver, back, and brain. She died shortly after. Connie continued to get yearly mammograms. Everything came back normal until Connie had a breast reduction.
And my surgeon, in the breast tissue that was removed, found felt like a mass or like a lump. And so she sent that in, and it was cancer.
Connie has what radiation oncologists like her doctor Sam Sung call extremely dense breast tissue. And although it's abnormal, it can cause masses to be overlooked on normal mammograms.
Most women, they don't have extremely dense breast tissue, but maybe a subset do, say 5 or 10% of women. Those other imaging studies are things like an ultrasound or an MRI is often more sensitive than a regular mammogram.
And although Connie's breast cancer diagnosis wasn't typical, Dr. Sun says annual mammograms are the most effective way to detect breast cancer early.
Breast cancer is probably the most common cancer diagnosis that we see here at this cancer center. And most women do come in with early stage disease. Because we are doing a lot more mammograms now than, let's say, 30 or 40 years ago, we often catch breast cancer when it's only stage one.
Now, after chemo and radiation, Connie is in remission and back to teaching middle school in Plainview, sharing her story to bring awareness to something that's in the back of all women's minds.
Please, you know, go and get the girls checked. Please do that and stay on top of your medical and a good support team, because not only did I have that with my doctors, my family was so supportive.
Natalie Falconberry, KCBD, News Channel 11.